Halla folkens, navnet er Tommy Boy, og velkommen tilbake til GTA 5. Vi fortsetter, nå skal vi ta et oppdrag for Lester. Husker ikke helt hva han sa for noe at vi skulle gjøre, men det finner vi ut av nå hvertfall. See, we're about to do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnet. So you stop making anything? Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something. Jesus. What about you? Oh, pocket, Trevor. We're having some problems. Brad. Yeah, what else? So anyway, the Union Depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here. You alone?
Davey, where's your boyfriend?
Ok, jeg måtte fikse på noe lyd for meg. Jeg håper ikke at det skjedde for dere. At dere hørte alt det som skjedde der. Jeg får sjekke det etterpå. Skal det få være greit nå. And if we don't? Then I will go to jail and you will get shot. Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before. Not like this, you haven't. Has he briefed you? Oh, why, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's onto us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods. Think I'm a liar, a cheater, some kind of a killer and a thief!
So?
So, there's some, evidence, and I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what? You want Lester here to hack into the system, wipe it all clean?
Oh, no, no, that will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings.
Fuck me.
Michael, you'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey, it's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. Dave, let's go.
Come on, Lester, let's go.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Need to find out what they know.
Take us to the bureau, parking garage entrance.
Okay.
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No, 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 we're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right. And how's that gonna get us in?
Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our in.
Okay. Their particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. Found a guy about to clock off. Look at the file here. Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. And we'll follow him and see what we think.
Okay.
He should be coming out here soon.
Wait for the janitor's car. Hvorfor er det den kameravinkeren her da? For å se hva det står for noe på bilen hans da, eller?
Ooh, what's this?
Ja.
This is not the car we're looking for.
Jeg husker ikke hva han sa, ja.
Sir, what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
Jeg følte ikke helt med på det, altså.
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you, because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah. Så derfor vi i den kameravinkeren her, for å se hva det står for nå.
Here we go. Not our guy.
So what do we do?
What can we do? We do the job. And maybe you can delete the files when you're inside, doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Yep.
Exactly what I need.
Something's coming. Nope. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
Yeah, that is.
You can't put a price on freedom.
Well, that spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
Og hvis ikke så er det de der business-greiene som jeg prøver å kjøpe med Trevor blant annet. Kjøpte et par med han, og så tjente jo ganske greit på det der submarine-greiene da.
There she is.
Ja.
You know the drill. Couple of car lengths.
Ser jo ikke mistenksom ut den bilen her da.
He's gonna get his severance package.
I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay.
Okay.
Nei, den bilen her ser jo ikke mistenksom ut i det hele tatt.
Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work related.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number. This is a cavalier style tailing. Can we tighten it up a little? I just spoke with Agent Haynes. We've got the budget to pull this off.
Good.
Kjørte han på rett lys, eller? Ja. Det gjør jeg også. Hele tida. Oi, 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 dæven.
Come on. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation. And maybe his overalls and an ID.
Oh. Jeg redd for å kjøre for nærme, ass. Kjører veldig rart også da. Og det gjør jeg
også. Åh!
Ok. Bare vet ikke han har kjørt først. Ok, jeg passerer den. Ok.
Time to make Harvey an offer. Feel him out.
Følg etter den da. Jeg skal snakke med nå, eller skal jeg vente til han går inn i huset? Jeg tror jeg venter litt, ja. Ok, surprise, motherfucker.
With your best interests at heart. Fill your pockets with money, all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey, I work two jobs, man. Take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
Nah, just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey.
What the fuck?
I probably don't need to say this. But you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
Ja, det gikk jo... Det gikk jo greit, han var ikke noe... Ikke sånn at han prøvde å stoppe meg, eller noe sånt nå. Det er bra. Ok, ja, så kom jeg bort til bordet her og greier da.
Oh, yeah. Take me back to the
back to the factory.
That was easy.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh?
What are we looking for? Skulle ikke kjørt der. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is LS-based, so I thought Frank could tail him and take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much.
Government contracts, license to steal.
Wow. We are in the wrong business.
No, we've just taken the wrong contracts.
Det står bilen til Franklin nå.
Ah, he's already here.
Mau. Mau. All right. Wait.
Hey, what's the problem, dog?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes. It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes or it's Trevor. It's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. Well, fat old fuck with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model. Period.
Yeah, whatever, dawg. It's either this or dealing dime bags. The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
Yeah, thanks.
We need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent. I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information.
She.
I need the architectural plans, but they're not online anywhere, so I'm gonna need paper copies. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Franklin, you go tell him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good, good, good.
Okay. Alright. Hva er det oppdraget, ja? Skal vi teile? Vi brukte for lang tid, kanskje? Jeg vet ikke. Faen, ass. Ja, ja. Men skal jeg bytte til Franklin, eller? For å fortsette på det oppdraget, eller? Vi rekker å gjøre litt det. Hvis ikke så har han et eller annet her. Ja, vi kan ta det der. Hva enn det er for noe. Om det er samme oppdrag, eller om det er et nytt et sted. Får bare være. Dupperdabapp.
Damn! That's crazy!
Nei, jeg er ikke din dude.
I am not your dude, dude. Oh, dude!
Kjøre på, kjøre på, vi må kjøre på. Kjøre på, kjøre på, kjøre, 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 kjøre på. Stemmer han, tire smoken, skal vi se. Her ja. Red tire smoke. Woho! Jeg er fornøyd med den bilen, ass. Det er sikkert femte gang jeg sier noe, men det er det. Hva faen var det? Hello! Oh, damn! Jævlig, det smeller i dører der ute, da. Ok, bare press meg gjennom her. Kom igjen, da. My car! Ja, du ønsker veldig. But this is my car. Ok, så. I'm home! Er det familien som har kommet tilbake, kanskje? Nei. Det er for tidlig. Se der, ja. Nå er de faen meg tilbake. Eller han, i hvert fall.
Hey. I'm sorry I spiked you, okay? I get so mad, and I can't control things, and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do, except I want to say I love you and hug it out. But all that wimpy shit is just, well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore. And the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay. So, lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes. You do bad shit and things. I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate you a little bit, but I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other. And you're just a drunk, lame dad.
You know what? That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean, not in the so will you buy me a car kind of way, in a completely off topic, can you buy me a car? I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined. And secondly, I will get a job and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way, I'm probably gonna be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? Yeah, it's great catching up with you too, Dad.
Yeah. Hey, how's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all, but what's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
All right, all right, all right! I can take a fucking hint. Let's go. We'll get Tracy on the way.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a star. Sort of.
Ja, vi fortsatt vel å prøve å få noe mer på det der penge, eller penge, få litt mer på det der filmgreiene hun prøvde på. Jeg vet ikke. Vi får se. Åh, oh, sorry.
So, what's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No, I don't know.
Well, what's been happening with you?
Thanks. It's
anyone's guess.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
You were out of the city?
Sure, you guys were gone, so I thought I'd, you know.
There they are, outside. Fabian, too? Oh, what a treat.
Caffeine, come on. Your curling has been sluggish for weeks.
A little bit less lifestyle guru and a little...
excuse me, I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush, woman.
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
These two, a picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unitard on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey!
Hey!
Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
What are you doing? I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda. I'm meaning to say to you, I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Did someone say...
Shut up!
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
It's perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine. All right, you. Come on. Get up, you idiot.
Yoga?
No. No yoga.
All right. You know where your sister is, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait, 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 but what about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pig fat flavored beverage I want?
Another time.
Oh.
Come on, I want one too. Later.
Hva skjer med jakka hans? Er det noen ting som er borte fra jakka hans der? Tall og noen bokstaver og... Ja, ja.
Hva? Tracy's getting another tattoo.
No, oh god no. That Laszlo guy's there.
Laszlo? That asshole? What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends with Fabian's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
Yeah, I mean with me and your mom.
Here's the tattoo shop.
Det rekker ikke å prate ferdig før vi allerede er der. Ok.
I'm looking for something hip that, you know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe, if you want to make it in Vinewood, you got to do whatever it takes, even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes, and if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa!
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the Inkslinger, sit on him. Laszlo here is gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Stay put, you lame-ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
You're not gonna get me a Prince Albert, are
you? What the fuck? Pierce brow? Nose? Ear? Det skriker da, what the fuck?
What's daddy number two gonna think about this?
Let's not get him involved.
Let's do.
Fuck.
Just to be clear, I'm not paying for this, right?
You really don't want me to slip.
Tenner vi penis, vi gjør det.
Should I draw his three pubic hairs? Nice.
You got like a camera phone or a mirror? I can...
Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it. Snip, snip.
Oh, this is a real one-stop shop. You fucking asshole, I'm a celebrity. No, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey, you're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Look, okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Just do it!
Yeah.
All right, Trace, let's go. We gotta get to the therapist.
What?
So, I'll, like, call you or something. Bye.
Never a family that needs therapy. How do I look? It's not good, is it?
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun? It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your cellie's ass.
Ew. Are you serious?
No. Not quite.
Ja da, det var spesielt.
Not sweet in a cult, but your therapist hasn't exactly been transformational to your mental health. So I don't know why he'd be better positioned to help four dysfunctionals.
Hey, this was your mother's idea.
Well, I guess it beats yoga.
Huh? Now he beats yoga. Literally. Like Fabian? Around the head with the laptop? Oh yeah, like pow! Our old man released the dude's inner tranquility all over the beam machine battery.
To be honest, and I know it's karmically bad, but yeah, I fucking hate that dude.
Yeah, I know, right? Sew up his own ass. You're a fucking contortionist. Whoopee. I contort my junk all day long and I don't act all superior about it. Just a little ashamed and empty inside.
Overshare.
Hey, guy was talking smack to your mother.
Well, I applaud you, Pop.
Here, here. You're like finally like using your powers of selfishness and rage for like good. Not an objective universal good, but like a subjective what's in our best interest kind of good.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Awesome. Let's rob somebody.
Do it, Dad.
Yeah, do it.
Do it.
Enough, okay? I love that we're getting along, but knock it off.
Yeah, don't like actually rob a liquor store. That might like kill the mood.
fucking therapy. Let's do that shit.
Hey, how about you just let your mom and me talk, okay? We got some issues we gotta iron out. And seeing as you two aren't into it, you can just sit there and be quiet.
That's cool with me.
I got all the prescriptions I need, at least for the meantime.
Thank you.
Sånn, da vi fremme.
Michael, kids, let's go inside. Okay.
Ja, okay. Therapy time.
Amanda.
Hello.
Good to see you again, Michael. I'm so glad. Isn't this great?
Fantastic.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it up, Michael. The sarcasm. It's one of the reasons I moved out. It's beneath you.
No, it's not, Amanda. Trust me. Nothing's beneath me.
No, normally there's a whore beneath you.
You know, for someone who spends every waking moment working on themselves inside and out, I gotta tell you, the progress has been really fucking slow.
How would you know what progress is like, you stupid murdering shit?
Gee. Because all you do is whine at me.
Oh, all I do is whine. Michael, could you please stop murdering people? Michael, could you please stop endangering me and the both of your children? You kill people, and then you sit in the sun and drink and feel guilty about it. That is not work.
I don't see you complaining on the way to the fucking bank. I mean, let's face it. Amanda, we're trailer trash, you and me. We were taught to do this.
Get a center, Michael. You have no center.
How about you suck my cock? Huh? No, wait. We'll both get a center before that ever happens.
You are such a fucking animal, a deranged animal.
You're fucking ain't right on deranged. How could I not be?
I should have had you locked up years ago, you stupid
Do
shit.
It. Do it. I'll put you in the fucking ground with the rest of them.
And that's really all the time we have.
Oh, but...
great.
I think we made some real progress there.
progress?
Michael, I hope this goes without saying, but
fuck.
Family work is a little more expensive.
Double?
Squared.
What the fuck? Ja.
Take care now.
Han sa nesten ikke dritt.
Are you gonna come home with me or what?
Guess we'll give it a try.
Etter den krangeren da. Å faen.
Kids!
Ja. Det er i hvert fall de tilbake da. Det er bra for Michael. Ja, 4000 for det greiene der. Holy shit. Ja, ja. Familien tilbake. Det det viktigste.
You know, there was a moment there. I thought...
What?
I don't know, like maybe we still had a ways to go. You know, like maybe we need more time.
Time for what?
Time to move beyond screaming at each other.
That was cathartic.
Catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Probably just the meds you rated.
Okay. Cathartic. All right. I just don't want it to be more of the same.
Ah, credit på nesa.
Making the demands?
No, not demands. I'm saying you're right. Something was broke, and we got to work at fixing it.
We do, all of us.
Yes, Mom.
For real, peeps.
Because I started to understand something in there. No one else gets this family. Not Dr. Friedlander, or my yoga teacher, or our tennis coach, or the juice guy, or the dog walker.
Hey.
Or Jimmy's third grade teacher.
Or the trash guy.
Or Dad's proctologist.
Or the guy that thinks he's Jesus on Vespucci Beach.
Or the hippie bum who thinks the world is ending.
We're stuck with each other. I mean, how do you explain faking our deaths, changing our names, all the lying to the FIB? That monster, Trevor.
There's no explaining Uncle T.
Hey, is he coming to the next therapy session?
What? No. Jeez.
Just one thing,
Michael.
Don't get us killed. And don't get killed. Can you do that?
I'll give it my best shot. With every fiber of my being, I will do whatever it takes to make sure it doesn't happen. Promise.
And no more hookers or other women.
Yeah, Dad. Gross.
You're better than that, Pop.
Guys, I'm not really comfortable having this conversation.
Just keep it in your pants, okay?
Yeah, it's so demeaning how you treat women.
Here we are. Home sweet home. Remember this place?
Jeg satt der, jeg tror ikke noen hadde klart å takle den familien, liksom, så bedre at de bare holder sammen.
Kids, rooms. If you find dead bodies, cheap women, or Trevor Phillips, we're checking into the Rockford Hills Hotel.
Der ja, snakker om Trevor. Der har vi den. Ja. Helse hva det han har gjort? Oi. Er de dæve, eller? Ja, det er noen skudde. Oi, jeg vet ikke hva han har holdt på med, men jeg tror ikke jeg vil vite det heller. What the fuck? Ok, ja, men jeg skal ta og komme meg til et oppdrag her, og så fortsetter vi i neste del. For jeg må på land i hvert fall, og så må jeg kan ta den Strangers and Freaks da. Ja, vi tar avslutter her, folkens. Tusen takk for at dere så på. Hvis dere gleder dere til å se mer GTA 5 på kanalen, så er det bare å legge en likes på disse videoene. Det hjelper serien veldig mye. Nå som er på kanalen veldig mye, er hvis dere abonnerer. Og på den måten kan jeg se dere i neste video/livestream. Tusen takk for at dere så på. Vi prates i neste video. Ha det bra.